Today we are talking about personal branding. Personal branding is a very big part of my image coaching sessions. But who is personal branding for? It is for everyone. Personal branding is the practice of creating an image you desire to achieve an objective. You position yourself in a certain way to be seen a certain way. It is actually an ongoing process of developing and maintaining a reputation, an impression of yourself as an individual, just as it is of an organization. As an image coach, my practice is focused on self-improvement, and as a part of that, personal branding defines how you can package yourself for success. Now, what is a personal brand? A personal brand is a relationship with you as an individual who exists separately from your company. The process of personal branding involves finding your uniqueness, building a reputation on the things that you want to be known for, and allow yourself to be known for them. Now, ultimately, the goal is to create an image that conveys a message that can create an unspoken introduction of yourself to benefit your personal life or your professional life. Since we're talking about these unique tips to create your personal brand, get ready for the first one. Welcome to Blush With Me. Number one, discover your uniqueness and use that uniqueness to solve a problem. The genesis of a personal brand is being able to answer one simple question with one word. What problem do you solve? Now, my uniqueness is that I help identify your strengths and help you highlight them. I understand how every body type can be made to look like a better version of itself through changing your styling, body language, etc. And then I use all of these to transform your confidence. So the problem that I solve is that I help you transform your confidence. Now, for you, it could be something completely different. You could be a good cook, a fitness expert, a dietitian, a mom who is an expert at homeschooling. You could be a therapist, a dancer, an interior decoration enthusiast, or whatever. Have faith that you have something to offer to millions of people out there who know nothing or very little about what you know a lot about. If you have an amazing sense of, say, decorating home, then be it social media or in person, don't be afraid to share your strengths. Now, this could be in the form of your in-person introduction or even as your content on social media. When I say content on social media, my next point is going to be about creating a better social media image. But when it comes to creating an in-person introduction, create one that is memorable in less than 2 to 3 sentences. And the best way to understand how to do that is to introduce yourself like your best friend would. Normally, we are shy to speak about ourselves. So, few years ago, if someone asked me, "What do you do?" I would be like, "Oh, I am like a social media content creator, and I make like YouTube videos, and I help women like with their confidence and stuff like that." Now, when a well-wisher or a good friend of yours introduces you, they are more likely to say, "Hey, that's my friend Parmita. She is a very popular YouTuber. You should check her out. She has like over 1.5 kind of million subscribers. Awesome, right? Yeah, and check her out on YouTube. Subscribe to her channel. Yeah, she is amazing. Like, she helps women transform their confidence and all that fancy stuff. Check her out." When I hear that, I am like, wow, how does she do that? I would have been a little shy saying that about myself. But now, I want you to try this for yourself. For a moment, stop feeling shy and try to say that about yourself proudly. Boom! You have successfully accomplished level 1 of personal branding. So basically, when the problem you are looking to solve becomes really clear, everything else will line up. So number 2, like I said, we will talk about social media presence. In today's day and age, your social media presence is extremely important. People are seeing you on social media more than they see you in person. So to put your best foot forward on social media is something that all of us must learn and learn to do well. Oftentimes, you know that you're going to like that person before you even meet that person based on what their social media page reflects about them. Also, if your social media page is a good reflection of who you are, then it almost works like your resume. So I was in New York City, and every time I tried to hand my business card to people, they just asked me for my Instagram or my LinkedIn handle. So your presence on social media is sort of like your business card that reflects your character and purpose. Very important words going forward. Now, sometimes people can be a little confused about what content should I put out there. Let me help you understand. Everything that everyone knows is from what they have learned. Now, add what you have learned from your past experience to your content in small bits over a period of time, showcasing your character. Your social media handles should work as your introduction when you actually speak to someone in person. Chances are that someone has either already looked you up before they meet you or speak to you, or they will look you up right after speaking to you to understand more about who you are. You do that yourself too, don't you? In my one-on-one sessions, I teach people to create meaningful online presence. But the fact is that I am also constantly learning. And learning something new does not have to be time-consuming or expensive. Today's video is sponsored by Skillshare, and I can tell you that spending just about 5 to 15 minutes every day on Skillshare teaches me something new. Skillshare is an online learning community. It offers thousands of inspiring classes for creative and curious people on topics including illustration, design, photography, productivity, marketing, lifestyle, creative writing, and so much more. I consider myself a lifelong learner, and I constantly want to learn something to keep my skills and my brain sharp. And Skillshare makes it really easy for you. For just $10 a month, members can get unlimited access to thousands of inspiring classes. So you can explore new skills or deepen some of your pre-existing skills and passions for real life. For my Blush With Me community, Skillshare has a very special offer. The first 1,000 people to use the link in my description will get a free trial of Skillshare premium membership. So on Skillshare, I am currently watching Kate Arendt's class on personal branding, crafting your social media presence. And she talks about a lot of important reasons and ways to create your personal brand on social media. So among many helpful points, one point that stuck with me was how social media showcases your character. So people take away your character from the content that you post. So this course on Skillshare is not just about some theoretical knowledge, but she also gives you exclusive downloadable worksheets. Now, these worksheets are very helpful to define your content and your character that are important to those who want to take their professional online presence to next level. It is a way to advance your network and your reach. Now, this is a 65-minute class that is divided into multiple short lessons that teach you to define your purpose on social media and create engaging content. So if you have had trouble understanding what should I even be posting on my social media pages, then this class will definitely help you. Number three, to create a personal brand, you need to deliberately modify and reinvent a public persona, which means defining your voice through everything you present about yourself. One of the things on the list is how you dress. It can be a daunting task, especially when you don't know where to start. In my in-depth curriculum or customized one-on-one sessions, I can help you with specific changes. But remember, you need to bring forward your personality and not copy anyone. Be genuine. Take a good look in the mirror and notice your strengths that you want people to notice. Now highlight them. You don't even need to immediately invest in a new wardrobe, but learn to create new exciting combinations. Make sure that your clothes are tailored to fit you. Any outfit looks better when it fits you better. Do simple things like iron your clothes. Don't take small, negligible stains lightly, because everything is creating an impression about you and ultimately your personal brand. So, here is a little bit about me. About 4 or 4.5 years ago, I was a stay-home mom who had experience and knowledge that was accumulated over almost 15 to 20 years being in modeling industry, acting, television, beauty, photography, all of these industries, it took me a good couple of years to even understand the concept of personal branding or how I could use my uniqueness and my knowledge to benefit others. And now today, a lot of people are reaching out to me for one-on-one customized sessions, either for their image or even to learn how they can become YouTubers to define their identity on social media. What took me years to learn can be taught to you within a few days. My website is linked below. Please feel free to reach me and let me help you. I often host workshops on various topics, so if you look up my website, you will be able to see my schedule. Your question of the week is, do you want a topic that is related to making you stronger here in your mindset or styling video for women over 40. Talking about styling video, on this date, I will be hosting a live Zoom workshop to learn how to redefine and recreate your style. The link to attend this session is in my description below. I am Parmita, Chicago-based image coach, and I am here to help you become the best version of yourself. Get ready for some dynamic topics to empower your presence in the upcoming year. Do share your comments and questions because I'm sure you'll have some questions based on today's video. I look forward to all of them. Subscribe to my channel if you are new to my channel. Don't leave without a comment, hitting that like button, sharing this video with your friends, and following me on Instagram, Facebook fan page, and wherever else you find me on social media. I will see you next week. Until then, work on your personal brand and blush with me.